all you need is a word splash. Now, into the mirror.